she's kind of psychic. She's a whack job.
Hi everyone again. Welcome back.
Spooky spookettes and spookers.
Yeah, are you guys scared? Because
we're gonna go explore the head face.
Is that where I want to go first?
You can go to any door you want, really.
Oh, head face, brain, freezer. Let's go head face.
So what I'm gonna suggest is
you should suggest faster.
And getting there's gonna be a little yeah see that
oh, stay no go back to that desk. Oh gosh
okay run. Oh gosh, you can't
run. Hurt?
Oh gosh, get out the fire extinguisher. Hit I, grab it.
Uh huh.
And then hit it. Click him. Oh god. Okay. Well, I don't think you can hit him. Damn it. Oh man. Well, okay.
Okay, what the hell?
Well.
What?
Nothing. This one's new. I've never seen this before.
This one's new. What do you mean,
just
this one?
Go to the left.
Going to the left. They followed me back home. This is a different home. Put your clothes on.
You should grab that thing. Put your clothes on. Good morning, darling. Did you sleep okay?
Eve, where the hell am I?
What are you talking about? You're home. These nightmares of yours must be getting worse.
How do you know about my nightmares? What's going on?
You are always so funny. When you wake up, I see you're already dressed. I was only able to find a uniform for you now. I am getting the rest of your clothes later. And keep out of the storage, dear. I just organized everything. So...
Okay. Storage. So, it's locked tight. These are some heavy doors. No way of breaking them from here. Stay out of the storage. Ours is a healthy marriage. Okay, I just push that. Pushing that. I dropped the heavy object. I don't need it anymore. Oh, I didn't know I was carrying it. Okay.
Alright.
Let's see what's there. Ree, need help. I'm coming next week. We're having some problems because our shipment still hasn't arrived. Plus testing on Zip 2? I don't know. Isn't going well as planned, and the rest of the PPAs aren't as far developed. Because David seems to be focusing only on Zip for some reason. Decided to come to work early today, and I see one of the testing areas is a bit trashed again, and no one around to tell me what happened. Even the security metal door is bent open. I really don't think the project will last if you guys had another incident. Could you bring your team down today at 5 p.m.? We're discussing a new solution instead of the coolant. The board thinks it's unsafe to implement it. Out of all the things, they draw the line here. I'm having some problems designing the mechanism we discussed yesterday. As of now, it looks like a one-off. There's no way to retract it back, so it could be used again. The testing is about a month away, so we need to figure this out. Come by ASAP. I think we got it down. The good thing about it, you can remove it and use it as a tool on your own. The bad thing, you can't use it the same way as they do, because the recoil is too much to handle for our bodies. But it still is powerful enough to be used as a car jack or something similar. What the fuck is... Don't worry, we wanted to see how the new PPAs recognize distress in the human voice, and if they can recognize this familiar voice in the crowd. So we had the Vox guys send us some recordings. worked like a charm. They always prioritize the voice they recognize as well as human safety, even if it means harming themselves or their surroundings. The AI guys did a really good job. The bent steel door is because we installed Zip with the new system to test strength. The other PPAs don't have it yet. Okay, buddy. I'm kind of glad there are no more emails.
Yep. I think you can pen to the right. Can you check your inventory?
Sure, buddy.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, how do I, like, deal with health shit?
You don't have any health stuff.
Good. Can I hide in the darkness? Is that what you were getting at earlier?
I was getting at, like, you know how you, like, got behind that thing? If you get behind it...
It's a tape recorder. There's an empty tape inside.
Okay, I think you can head through that door back to the far left.
All the way back, you're saying?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This one.
Yes. So now you're on the other side.
Oh. It's locked tight. These are some heavy doors. No way of breaking them from here. Although maybe my supernatural wife can just appear out of nowhere, so I gotta keep that in mind. She's probably my wife, hopefully not my cousin. That'd be weird. What? Why are these highlighted?
Try to... Oh, grab that.
Probably a tape.
Yeah.
Oh.
There you go. Perfect.
Accident 2.
Space? Try the other thing. Nope. Nope. That other... There you go. Hit inventory.
Inventory.
Grab that tape.
Tape.
Because I do believe there's a way to watch something on that tape player. Can you back out of it? There you go. Maybe not.
I'm hitting E and space.
Okay, well, whatever.
Alright.
So...
Apparently observation is not in progress.
Yeah.
Tell me more about this part.
This is the part where you got messed up last time, so keep walking. So hide right there. Because those things are going to be walking around. So you need cover because you don't have anything to protect yourself.
Got it.
Eve took your fire, your thing.
Fire, extinguish a fire.
That's an elevator.
Uh-huh.
So you might want to take that down to the first floor. Oh, what's that? That thing that's highlighting. Walk back, hit space. Or E.
A small object could fit in here.
Dang it. Okay, well, we don't have that. I guess your only object option. Oh, okay, I think you're safe. I don't think there's anything in here. I think you need to head to the first floor.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. Hide behind that thing.
And I'm hiding.
I'm trying to remember if you can. Oh gosh.
Oh, come shit. On! I thought
run.
I was hiding!
Run to the left. You're right. I'm sorry. Run to your right.
I can't run anywhere.
Oh, no. Damn it. Oh, gosh. No, shift! No! There you go. Okay. Well, shit.
Yep.
Get your flashlight. See if there's anything over here. If there's a door or anything. Nope. Okay. Oh.
Okay,
keep going.
Can't run, but...
Oh, man, come on. Oh, no, this is Spook City. Just keep going.
And just keep going. Their body's like... Just keep going.
See if you can go... Let's see. Try to go through that door.
Oh, hey, friend.
Weird.
Yep.
Okay, go to that computer. What is that?
Label on it says, Android AI reconfiguration. That doesn't sound important. Let's just read some nice, safe emails. Accident. I just got worried about what happened. Everyone's company email in the AI department got shut down temporarily because they think someone tampered with the AI. Peter is already working on a solution. What? No. Already working on a solution on his own. I'll let you know how it goes. David was pissed. Zip got commissioned for disassembly along with the other PPA builds, and he's trying to convince the board to at least let him keep working on the rest of the PPAs. Do we know what PPA means?
Nope.
Since Zip was a more developed build than the rest. We made an override for David at the moment. David at the moment, or David ATM, I don't know. Since they won't let us adjust the current AI, it strips down the AI to just basic functions, turning the target into a helper, more or less. I sent you one. Just make sure you turn the PPA sleep function on first, and then just point it at one. It automatically scans the override and applies it. Best of luck, and see you when they let us back in. So,
alright, well, water won't heal you.
Okay. Man, I'm
fucked up. Can you crouch?
Nope. No, okay. Actually.
Well, you might be in a rough spot right now.
Well, if I die, I'll just have a nightmare again, won't I?
No, exactly. You need to get some cover if you can. Oh, I know there's a door that way. Oh man. You might be okay.
All of this feels okay. Look around.
No, just shut up. We might be alright.
Yep, feels totally okay.
Totally safe.
And
totally
all right. Good. Just getting darker.
Just gotta find a spot to hide. There's not any banging or anything happening.
Not yet.
So.
Look around you. Nothing about this is okay.
Okay, well, you know what? You're not on that.
This is an enormous room full of bad things, and we're in it.
I mean, it's not all bad.
Yes, it is. Okay. There's nothing good.
It's all pretty bad, but. Oh no. No, fuck. That's not a door. Fuck.
Well then. Nice, useful room. I'm just going to keep hitting space on the way back. Maybe I'll pick something up. Have a nice saunter in the darkness. So you said something about me being in trouble.
Yeah.
And if I get hurt, I won't just have another nightmare? I'm still in a nightmare, aren't I?
No, this is real life. This is,
So Eve is actually my wife?
Nope.
What the f-
Nope. She's kind of psychic. She's a whack job.
Okay.
You didn't really get a chance to listen to the tapes.
Correct. Because we couldn't figure out how to work them.
She's one of these things.
Neato.
Yeah.
All right.
And, if you can...
So, why doesn't she eat me? There's some banging.
What I'm worried about is because you can't crouch right here. And I think you're so close to getting out. And I don't think you can because you can't crouch right there.
Well, might as well go for it.
Just go for the elevator.
Yep. Come on, buddy. I think E.
Try the big door on the right. No. Shit.
Just keep going.
Oh, fucking A.
I can't open a door?
Thank you, dearies. I hope you didn't hurt him too much. We love each other, you know. I will make sure nobody can hurt him ever again. Man, okay, well, Tom, my poor Tom, be trusted, always getting into trouble. One day, you will manage to kill yourself. And what will I do then, huh? I'm afraid I'll have to keep you from hurting yourself. Don't worry, we can live here forever without any disturbance. I'll take care of you, I promise. Now, this might hurt a little, but remember, I'm doing this for your own good. Now hold steady, it will be over soon. So, yep, that's Eve. So this, I think, this is one of the outcomes you get.
It's certainly an outcome.
You,
Well, damn! Now I'm a pillow.
She cataracts everything.
Yep. Well, I mean...
I love you.
That's pretty sweet, though.
So, bad ending.
You don't
say. That's what we got.
All right.
That's one of the outcomes of Uncanny Valley.
And how many outcomes are there?
I think five.
Yeah, I'm not doing that four more times.
There's a bunch of different ones, and if any of you guys have played this game, let us know in the comments what outcome you got, or like what one that you ended up like wanting to play to get.
Yeah, because I'm interested, but like how close did I come to any of the other endings?
You could have escaped.
Okay.
There's actually a there's one like right at the beginning where you can just fucking bounce and just get in that car at the beginning and drive away.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, but there's a bunch of different endings, and I thought we had it, but as soon as you checked it and it was like, oh, you didn't have the fire extinguisher, I was like, fuck. Because that's how you got to take those dudes out. And there's a gun somewhere too, but I haven't been able to find it. But you can't escape without getting the gun. Like, you use the fire extinguisher as a weapon.
Huh.
But yeah, this was Uncanny Valley. So thanks for checking out that fucking spooky shit show with us. And
for sure. No, it seems interesting, and I don't know. If you guys want us to try to get the other endings, let us know. I could see us revisiting this. I'm kind of curious about it.
Yeah. But, yeah, it creeped me out. Fucking playing the shit in the dark. And, it's...
Yeah, like...
It's fucking spooky.
The more I think about it, like, the baby face. And getting grabbed through the wall. What was any of that? And PPAs are never explained, or at least not yet. So, I could see us coming back to this, but not... Right this moment today.
Yeah. But, alright guys, thanks for joining us on Uncanny Valley.
Yep, thanks for our subscribers, and we'll have something new up for you next Sunday, I'm sure.
Yep, we'll see you guys then.
Take care.
Bye. Man, I was really hoping you weren't going to get that ending. I was like, we totally got this. We're going to get something fucking good. And then, as soon as that dude attacked you, I was like, fuck.